I'm Angela Taylor. This is your news to go. Today's the busiest travel day of the year. According to AAA, it's already proven dangerous. Take a look at this. This happened in Springdale earlier tonight. Police tell us this car rolled over and it hit a home. It caused the roof to collapse. Right now, the cause of that crash is under investigation. Today, also one of the busiest days to fly between now and the new year. 45 million people are expected to fly. That's more than 2 million travelers a day. The slowest day expected to be on Christmas Day. Some good news if you need to finish your Christmas shopping. Starting tonight, Kohl's will stay open until 6 o'clock Christmas Eve. They're hoping to attract these last-minute shoppers and maybe people who will shop late to avoid the crowds. Well, as we mentioned, the last day to shop. So, Drew, what can people expect as they head out tomorrow?
Well, I think we're going to see some chilly temperatures in the upper 30s, Angela. Some folks that are going to be hitting the roads. I thought we'd do a bit of a regional travel forecast tomorrow morning, mainly in the 30s. Here's my concern. Low clouds from Kansas City, Fayetteville, Branson into Fort Smith. And then if you're heading along 69 to 75 to Dallas, just keep in mind, we could see some low clouds, even some patchy fog. Tomorrow afternoon, clouds and sunshine looking pretty good. About 50 in Little Rock and Memphis, 43 in St. Louis. Primarily 40s across our area. Oklahoma City at 50 with Dallas at 51.